You know what, though, Ted, is they put their speed to great use. Their transition game was great. They were awesome tonight, and we were terrible. You know, I mean, let's call a spade a spade. The only time we play with any sort of urgency or effort or toughness was in the third period. You know, and we took some dumb penalties at the end there out of frustration. But that, had we played with that kind of urgency and that kind of toughness, who knows what the outcome of the game would have been. We were, you know, I look at the penalties and I think, okay, they took four penalties in a row, or five out of the first six penalties in the game. That's because they were playing hard. It wasn't that we were ultra disciplined and not taking penalties. We didn't play hard enough to create penalties against us. So that was really disappointing. I mean, I don't have any excuse for it. I don't know what the answer is. I don't know why, you know, we play with great urgency one night and we come back and, you know, we're shocked that the other team has a great sense of urgency the next night. Very disappointing. We had a lackluster effort on a lot of their goals and, you know, kind of left Robbie hanging out to dry. I mean, we certainly didn't pull Rob because it was his fault. We were just trying to shake the team up a little bit and wake them up. And, you know, again, just obviously a disappointing performance.
Yeah, their speed set up a couple of goals on the rush, set up some. They created the rebounds that were easy tap-ins.
Yeah.
And also their quickness and speed on the defensive end.
Yeah.
Really never let you get second shots or even get that many good shots.
Yeah. They, you know, and I don't know that they made any real major adjustments. I think they did a good job on the kill. They were a lot more aggressive on the kill on entry than they were last night. You know, and I agree with you. I think their speed dictated that. And they did a good job. But I thought they played fantastic, you know, from the net out. And unfortunately, we didn't. You know, we just had a really, really poor performance, which is probably the first one that I could say coming off a break that, at least Northeastern, we battled, we competed. We didn't execute as well last Saturday, but we battled. Tonight, we didn't have our battle until, as I said, third period. And by then, it was, you know, ball game's over.